Google has announced Android 12, Go Edition, for the entry-level smartphones. Apps on the Go Edition device will launch up to 30% faster with smoother animation. It has also created the SplashScreen API. It will start rolling out next year, said Google. It saves battery life and storage by hibernating apps that haven't been used for long. The new privacy indicator will show apps are accessing microphone or camera. It has features to translate any on-screen content into the preferred language.